everyone, my name is Lee Ching. I was graduated from Mass University in New Zealand, majoring in computer science. Right now, I'm sitting at Cortex Labs. I'm currently working on the community operation and also as a junior programmer. Today, I'll give you guys a brief introduction to the Cortex demo, namely Silencer. Why it's called Silencer? Because it's cool. We'll keep Silencer up to date, and today I'll give you guys a tour of the first version of it. We're doing this as industry tradition, just like what Zcash did before the EquiHash came along. We're kind of releasing a toy for you to play with. If you just want to see the demonstration of Silencer, you can skip the first part. And without further ado, let's get started. So first, you'll be able to find the GitHub through our Cortex website. Then, you can see many different repositories, and the one with the word Cortex in it was developed by our team. But today, we're only interested in Cortex Silencer. You can see that Silencer was written in Python. It stimulates the blockchain environment of Cortex. There are two files we want to first look at, the node.py and the block.py. So the node.py is the backbone of Silencer. It contains the hash and the crypto libraries, the transaction information, and the user upload functionality. The second one is the block.py. As what its name suggested, it contains information about blocks and the generation of the genesis block and new blocks, and also the mining processes. It is worth mentioning here, this whole new mechanism is the contribution that Cortex is making for the blockchain, which is the AI smart contract. With the AI smart contract, we're able to handle very complex information, such as images, audios, videos, etc. And let's take a look at three files, cvm.py, inference.py, and the default contract.py. So cvm.py, what is it? As what we stated in our white paper, CVM is the abbreviation for Cortex Virtual Machine. It provides the virtual machine environment for the smart contract to be executed on the GPU or the FPGA. In Silencer, we're only keeping the abstract layer. For the complete code, we'll release them once Cortex comes online. The second one, inference.py. It is in charge of smart contract inferences. The models and the data are loaded here for the execution of the inference calculation. And lastly, the default contract.py. Currently, we only have one default contract for you to play with, and this one does a really simple job. One transaction under one account. We've used the simplest example here. If you have some knowledge about the dApps on Ethereum, you might find this structure familiar. However, what makes us special is this line of code. It is executed on the GPU or the FPGA instead of the CPU, which is not achievable by modern blockchain. And as you can see here, this smart contract is asking the CVM to make an inference, and all the parameters are visible here. Then the transaction gets printed out. The logic behind this smart contract is that if all the full node have reached the consensus on that this is an image of a bird, that gives you 10 token. You can imagine this as a robot finds a bird on the street, then it will receive 10 tokens as a reward. So today I'm just giving you guys a brief introduction. If you want to see the code yourself, you can find them on our GitHub. And if you're really interested, you could also set up your own server running Silencer. Our server hardware setup is also in our Silencer repository. It's just 8, 1080 Ti. Nothing fancy, not a big deal. All right. Now, let's take a look at what Silencer really looks like. Open up this page. You see the simulation of the main chain. And our only miner with address 1 has been mining for a very, very, very long time. And for each block that he mined, he received 5 tokens as a reward. I wish I was doing this. And here you can see we've added account system. This is here just to prevent DDoS attack, but it's actually a blockchain. Everyone knows that, right? So now we can go through the register process. Let's pick a username. Let's do silencer demo. Password. I repeat it. I think I type it right. Register. Then we'll see this panel. Each account has 10k of tokens by default. Here's transfer and call for the execution of default contract. We're interested in this one, so let's go in and click call. As I mentioned previously, this is an Ethereum smart contract-like structure. But the difference is that the result of this smart contract is generated through the model inference consensus. First, we can find a picture of a bird on the internet. Let's search up bird. And let's see, which one should we use? A clear one. I think this one would do. Save it. And go back to silencer. Let's try to upload it and execute it. Now we wait for the full node to reach a consensus, and the miner will pack the transaction into the next block. Hopefully this won't take too long. You can see here. Okay. Da 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 da. Silencer have just approved our image, and we got our 10 token as a reward. So this is the end of today's demonstration. In our next update, we will deploy Cortex Edge calculation to specific hardware, allowing a robot to accomplish a real-world mission in order to receive some tokens. Sounds exciting? Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.